Tonight, Moving Pictures presents the ultimate behind-the-scenes documentary, the award-winning Hearts of Darkness, a terrific film about the making of Francis Ford Coppola's Apocalypse Now. In 1979, Eleanor Coppola, the director's then wife, kept her camera running while Mr. Coppola took his team right to the brink of madness while filming his surreal Vietnam epic. More than a decade later, the euphoniously named George Hickenlooper and Fax Barr got hold of her invaluable footage, shot some more interviews, and cut the whole thing together. The resulting documentary is just as telling as Apocalypse Now itself. In an era increasingly dominated by bland studio-controlled publicity, the privileged viewpoint and absolute frankness of this documentary is extraordinary. See Coppola trying to conceal Martin Sheen's coronary, marvel at Marlon Brando's body mass, have your heart touched by the generosity of the Philippine Army lending Coppola their helicopters while fighting a real-life civil war, and most of all, be amazed that a movie ever got made under those conditions. The interviewees include both Coppola's and actors Martin Sheen, a speeding Dennis Hopper, and a 15-year-old Larry Fishburne. The only major absentee is Marlon Brando, who played the demented Colonel Kurtz. But later tonight, you can see Brando, too, in a classic documentary from the mid-1960s. In order to promote his movie, Morituri, Brando was flown to New York for a day-long round of interviews. The Maisel brothers, celebrated Verite filmmakers, were there as well. And their film, Meet Marlon Brando, captures both the inanity of the press junket and the sheer charisma of Brando himself. The actor refreshingly refuses to talk about the film he's there to promote, but is delightful anyway. So enjoy. This double premiere is a veritable buff's banquet.